Okay, we have the circuit going back to the battery. We have a bridge rectifier and another bridge rectifier to step down the voltage to put into the battery. We might have stepped it down too much, but the battery is let's see. Going like that for a couple minutes. It's the battery. Light on the thing is on the inverter is tripping out a little bit, turning red and green. So, let's just see how long that goes for. Batteries on my phone is gonna run out before this thing will. Going down from 9 volts, about 11. And I'm restricting the power just a little too much. I'm gonna let it go though, see if it runs out. The battery is completely dead before I hooked it up this way. It wouldn't run the circuit at all. And I just kickstarted it a couple times and then just adjusted the spark gap and it got itself going. Still sparking over too. Nine volt battery. High voltage spark. The Fruit Loop colored ring. Definitely doing its different color show. It looks like that with your eyes too. I forgot I still had the other battery tender charger. It's charging this little battery too. Let's see how much it's doing. Thank you. 11.87, 11.8, looks like it's going up. It only charges when it pops. That one too. Not even turning green anymore. Maybe a capacitor there to smooth it out a little bit. I'm just gonna let it run though. See what it does. 8 minutes already, like that. Stuck in the time loop.